da 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 da.
And now I have to take a minute or two to share something with you. You've seen these books many times on our show, and maybe you even have them in your own house. What you may not know is that I am the one who wrote the stories in these books, and that means that I'm an author, and that's what I do. I write books and stories. I do a lot of other things too, but writing is what makes me feel very good about myself, and that's very important. You already know we have a new Rupert's Tales book coming out very soon about reducing, reusing, and recycling, and we'll have another new book coming out next spring called A Book of Bedtime Stories, and it's a good one. Of course, I love all of Rupert's Tales, and I'm grateful I get to share them with you. I've written quite a few more Rupert's Tales, and those books will be coming out in the future too. So there are a lot of more adventures you'll get to share with our furry friend Rupert. In the meantime, I have other stories and books I need to write, and that means that I have to spend time writing. And that means that I won't be doing some of the things that I usually do, like making new episodes of the Friends of Rupert show. You can continue to watch the shows we've already created as much as you like, and you can also sing along with some of the songs from our shows on our Friends of Rupert channel on YouTube. I honestly can't tell you right now whether there will be new episodes at some point in the future, because I don't know how long it's going to take for me to write the other books I have inside of me. The people in these other books have been waiting a long time for me to tell their stories, and now that's what I'm going to do. I want to thank you for watching our show, for reading our books, and for loving all the wonderful illustrations Rupert's artist, Tanya, has created, and of course, for being a friend of Rupert. Many blessings to each of you.